हवाईन चिकन सैंडविच। Hi guys, this is Chef Siddharth and I welcome you to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. Today I'll prepare a very simple sandwich recipe. Today I'll prepare Hawaiian chicken sandwich. So for that we'll require chicken boneless breast, chopped garlic, salt, crushed black pepper, fresh thyme, onion, mayonnaise, chopped pineapple, capsicum, hot dog buns, iceberg lettuce and oil. So to start with, I'll first marinate the chicken with some chopped garlic, some salt, some crushed black pepper, some oil, some fresh thyme. Now I'll mix this. Now I'll keep this aside for 10 to 15 minutes. So that the chicken gets marinated. So it's been 10 to 15 minutes. I've heated a pan. To a pan goes some oil. Now I'll place the chicken on a hot pan. Now I lower the flame and check if a side of the chicken is cooked. It's cooked from one side. Now I'll cover the pan and cook it for 8 to 10 minutes. Now till the time our chicken is getting cooked, let's cut some vegetables. Capsicum, remove the seeds. Now I'll chop this capsicum. If you want to keep it chunky, you can keep it. Now similarly, I'll chop some onion. Now I'll put this chopped onion and capsicum into a bowl. Now let's check if our chicken is cooked properly. Our chicken is done. I'll remove this on a chopping board. And now I'll cut this chicken. Now after cutting this chicken lengthwise, now we'll cut this breadthwise. As you can see, the chicken is still hot. We'll cool this after cutting the chicken. Now we'll spread this chicken pieces so that it cools faster. After 2 to 3 minutes, our chicken has come to room temperature. Put the chicken pieces into bowl. Now to this, I'll put some mayonnaise, some chopped pineapple, I'll put some salt, some crushed black pepper, and now I'll mix this. So here I have taken a hot dog bun. Now I'll slit this hot dog bun. I'll take iceberg lettuce, tear it and put this into our hot dog buns. And now I'll stuff it with some chicken mixture. Now let's plate it on a serving plate. So I have some ketchup with me. I'll drizzle some ketchup over. So our chicken Hawaiian sandwich is ready. Enjoy with your friends and family.